like 2 to 3 hours or something like that. And it was a legit game up until that point. I've been in-
Alright, here we go.
Additional supply depots required. Efficient Vespin gas.
Roger.
Upgrade complete. Insufficient Vespin gas. Add-on complete.
Move it.
Add-on complete. Insufficient Vespin gas. Base is under attack. Is under attack.
We could use some help here.
What's our... Lay it on me. I'll give it...
What's going on?
Not enough energy.
Ready.
Upgrade complete.
Oh, ripped off.
SCV ready.
This better be good.
Ready to roll out!
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
What a piece of me, boy.
SCV ready.
Insufficient dust beam gas.
Ah, you scared me. Let's go.
In the rear.
I'm SCV ready.
Why not? Big job, huh?
Our SCVs are under attack.
How's that? You gonna give me orders? What's up?
Battle complete. Our SCVs are under attack.
Sure thing.
Minerals.
Armed and SCV ready.
Why not?
Let it roll out.
Research complete.
Bandit SCV ready.
Additional supply depots required.
Gangway, coming through. Big job, huh?
Additional supply depots required.
Especially if you don't have combat shields, attacking aggressively in the tanks is very risky, because after you stim, you can get one shot by the tanks. So that's why it's so risky, because your marines technically only have 45 HP at that point. The tank fire will one shot them if they don't get hit. Alright, next up is Zonk Electro, and that's the end of the, well, I would say the list. did he go? I still don't know where he went.
Well, that was it.
Find out eventually.